man, but who didn't impersonate the campy loser last time with a put on permission?